advice from the CDC and other healthcare experts about wearing masks to slow the spread of COVID-19, but some people are still skeptical. Some of this confusion is due to the CDC's initial advice that only healthcare workers needed to wear masks. So why are we now saying everyone should wear a mask? First, it's important to note that part of protecting ourselves and others from COVID-19 is adapting to new information. The COVID-19 virus is not one that scientists have been able to study for many decades. As a result, we as a society are learning from scientists who are studying the virus in real time. When it comes to masks, the benefits have become increasingly clear, not so much to protect ourselves, but to proactively protect those around us. Scientists now know that people can spread the coronavirus before they have symptoms. That means none of us should assume we can't infect someone else just because we don't feel sick. We also know that the virus primarily stays in a person's lungs and throat. So the main way people pass along infections is from their mouth and nose, similar to other respiratory infections. Of course, an individual particle is very, very small. Certainly small enough to pass through cloth. But the coronavirus almost never travels alone. COVID-19 mainly spreads by hitchhiking along with moisture that comes out of our mouths and noses. This can be an obvious thing, like when we cough or sneeze. A less obvious way is when we're talking and breathing. Even in these cases, our lungs are pumping out very small droplets of moisture that might contain virus. And we know that cloth masks work to capture these droplets. That's why experts are now confident in recommending that people wear a mask. Unlike the special N95 masks healthcare workers use around patients or in the laboratory, a cloth mask can be used repeatedly to catch these droplets from our mouths, even if it's homemade and even if you have to reuse it before cleaning it. We can use our knowledge of how the virus spreads to stop it. But we need everyone to work together for this strategy to work. Combined with social distancing, hand washing, and other measures, wearing a mask is a powerful tool to fight the virus.